Chapel at the Elms College in Chicopee will be knocked down. The Our Lady's Chapel has been closed since December, but will now be demolished due to the structure deteriorating. The college's Board of Trustees voted to knock down the chapel Thursday. The school's vice president released a statement saying trustees have given the go-ahead for a planning study to determine where a new chapel may be possible.